the thyroid is econormal. There is a hypoallergenic nodule in the upper central part of the lobe. The nodule has irregular borders. The presence of halo and that of paranodular blood flow is ambiguous.